Hello, hello, hello. Thank you from my learner from the other country. So he asked, what is the Japanese of help? So the Japanese of help is tetsudau. Tetsudau, to help. And the first kanji of this word is te. It means hands, okay? And followed by tsutau, and it is not really using by its own, okay? But it means to go along, literally. So go along, te, go along. So hands to go along together. Just like in English, if you say to give a hand, so you're giving a hand to help. Does it make sense? Okay. And some people always ask me, what is the difference of tetsudau and tasukete? Tetsudau actually means to help someone with something. And of course, you work together. And this is the common action we're using in everyday life. For example, you help your friend with activities, homeworks, just like that. For example, 友達の宿題を手伝う。Tomodachi no shukudai wo tetsudau. If you want to help your mother, you can say okasan wo tetsudau. While the verb tasukeru is generally used with when someone is in danger or someone who needs help and wants to save him or her. So tetsudau is just a casual thing, just to help, give me hand, just asking for the hand of others. And if someone says tasukete, you probably sounds like I'm going to die. Tasukete, help me, save me. That's the meaning of that's the nuances of tasukete. It's more on implying urgency, urgent. But it's not always just like that life or death situation. Of course, it's just we don't use it for just asking for the help, okay? And sometimes my daughter tell me, "Mama, tasukete!" But she's playing a game. So you can use it for joking or tasukete. Or if you want to exaggerate something, so you can use tetsukete, but the common usage is tetsudau. No time was, I'm sorry, thank you.